some pistachio shells, some paint brushes, any type of glue, acrylic paints, a piece of cardstock or construction paper or any type of paper you would like. Now we're going to paint the shells. You can paint them any color you like, but since I'm doing a Valentine theme, I'm doing red, pink, purple, white, and maybe a little bit of gold. Set them down to dry. Some pink on this one. And just continue painting till all the shells are painted that you want to use. put some glue onto the paper. Make sure you get to the edges. And the next step, you're going to add your pistachio shells wherever you want. You can also use hot glue if you prefer, and just let it dry after you're all done placing the pistachio nuts on there. And here's the finished pistachio nut hedgehog.